think she's dreaming about? Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's Superman, Fred McMurray, sweeping her off her feet in No Time for Love, the rollicking story of the busiest woman in New York who can't keep this reckless roughneck out of her dreams or out of her arms.
Now you got something to scream about.
Oh, you coward, kissing a woman.
What am I supposed to kiss?
Yes, when Claudette forgets her dignity and Fred forgets his manners, it's a private love battle with no holds barred. And heaven help anyone who comes between them.
You're still just bursting your stays trying to get my man.
Your man?
Oh, now looky here, Fluffy Face. I'm just warning you to keep your chassis out of the way. Now, is that enlightenment clear enough? Or do I gotta make it clearer?
You look pretty good tonight with your hair down. Could have had any sandhog in the place.
Except you.
Do you want me?
Why should I?
Then quit playing.
Oh, no, come on, boys. Oh, please, now, if you'll give me half a chance, I'll prove to you the superiority of mind over a broken jaw.
Yeah, let Toots show us how it works. Bring back the chairs.
Thank you, Clancy. Now, put that down, Roger. Play, go on. Now.
Better than fighting. Poor your manners, can't you? See, she's busy.